I'm here to do a review on this angle angel brush. Yes, this brush right here. My children, they call this brush the miracle brush. You know why? Because every time I try to comb their hair with any other thing, could be a wide tooth comb, it could be a regular brush, you know, it could be whatever. I've tried everything. Nothing works. It hurts, it hurts, it hurts. And then sometimes I have some clients that are tender-headed and I have to do a takedown, wash the dishes. You have no choice but you gotta comb that damn hair. You know what I mean? So, tried everything. It's not working. Even for me, sometimes you get some bad wave and you can run your fingers through it just like I can do on this one. And by the way, this hair has been like 2 years or more. You know, stay rocking the same hair. You guys see this maybe in some of my videos. I take it off and go on this and it's a wig anyway. So and I decided, you know what? Enough of me keeping this secret. I've been selling this and selling this and selling this. I have a client who came in and bought one and she came back. She came back and bought one more for her car and her girlfriend ended up taking it. She came back and bought another one and I have people buying and buying and buying and buying. It's really amazing, this brush. Like, I'm telling you, I swear to you, if you use this brush, your life is never gonna be the same. Your experience with hair is never gonna be the same. You're not gonna have those stress trying to comb your hair out. Okay, they are fighting over there. Jesse! What's the problem?
I don't want to draw.
Can I please make this video without you guys please being on my web, please? Thank you very much, okay? I'm gonna give you a gift when I finish. If you keep really quiet. Just I'm going to give you something when I finish this video. Just hold on. So anyways, what was I saying? Like I said, your life is not gonna be the same if you use this brush. Like I promise you. If you buy this brush and you use it and it's not what I say, hey, move on. And it's not what I say, don't believe me ever again. Just that's it. Don't believe me. You know what I mean? Yeah, like, don't believe me. But this brush has changed my life. And I want you guys to know about this brush. I sell it. You can also buy it online. Like, I'm not trying to make you come buy it from me. But if you can, please do. But if you can't, buy this online. Like your little one's hair, your daughter or your son's hair, this is the best brush for it. My kids, they never drop a tear when I comb their hair. They don't even know I'm combing it. That's the thing about this brush. When you're using it, you feel like it's not combing because you don't feel any pain. Like what the hell? You don't feel any pain. But by the time you touch your hair, it's all detangled and loose and just nice, and even it makes your hair silky. You know, let's just get to it. I have a wig right here that I haven't combed for a while. You guys see this wig right here. You know, and you guys know how most of the time our hair, some of the hair that you buy from your supply store of some not good quality virgin hair can tangle, especially in the bottom. And you can see my hand is stuck in this hair. My hand can't even come out of this. It cannot come out, you know, like it's stuck. This angel brush is old. You can see it's old and raggedy because I use this to blow dry a lot of clients' hair. So the heat makes it a little bit, you know, some of them are like going different directions. But I'm going to still use it just to show you. And imagine what the fresh out of the pack can do. Whew, amazing. Anyway, so let me detangle this hair with this brush. Ooh, it's itchy. All right, let's do it. I have only combed a couple. Do you see the difference? You don't see it? Okay, hold on. And it doesn't pull your hair out when you comb it. Like, Look at this. See how it just smoothly detangles this hair? Look. And you don't see anything coming out of the brush. Like, it's so freaking amazing. Like, I've just done a couple combs. And look at this. Look at my hands. It's amazing what this brush can do. Like, unbelievable. Like, God bless whoever invented Angle Angel brush. It's unbelievable. Look at that. Now my hands can run through this hair with no problem. Just by combing a couple times. If you have a hair that is tangly, it's curly, you can run your hands through it or whatever, this is the right brush for you. You can ask me about this brush if you want to know how to get it. Leave a comment down below. You can look it up on Google. You know, I think it's like $25 or something, which is the same. That's exactly what I sell it for, $25. And you can look it up on Google, we'll see if you can buy it. It's really good. If you're a hair braider, you don't have to keep stressing your client's hair out when you want to part it or braid it. Use this. Bam. No stress. You have nothing to lose. Buy this brush. You need this brush in your life. Thank you.